Well, it's been quite an afternoon. After promising or threatening to veto the bill, the president whined and complained, and then he went ahead and signed it. So I think I'll be adding my name to the list of women that have been screwed by Donald J. Trump. Unfortunately, I didn't get a non-disclosure agreement for $130,000. I just got screwed, and so did you. And by the way, for Paul Ryan and Mitch McConnell, repeal and replace. It's our last hope.